Can you guys get a pull-out couch? It's okay, I'll get an air mattress.
Apartment we're going to be looking at, and it looks a little interesting. I feel like it's around this one.
I'm trying to figure out where.
But we'll see where it goes. Me. Yes.
I don't know where to put my bowl.
I don't either. Everyone say hi. Is it?
I got a okay. Breakfast in there.
Okay, we finally found the housing office.
Is this for you too?
It is for
you. Yes, there are Caucasian men at Hampton.
Yes. A very nice Caucasian man at Hampton University.
There we go.
Oh my God. It's ladies, if you're looking, he's right here.
I changed lives.
So these are the apartments. We're going to 10.
So this unit here is 1,100 square feet. You see there's an outlet on every wall in the living room. You've got your cutout breakfast bar. If y'all want to stroll around, check things out, open doors, turn on lights, feel free.
Thank you.
No problem. The kitchen's fully renovated, so you've got the granite countertops, all new appliances.
It's tiny.
Everyone's fine with a deep freezer because there's all that extra space in there.
You know how many times I've gone looking at things just from moving around so much? So,
it's a process. I just moved myself and all my stuff is still like sitting in boxes.
Y'all, look how tiny this room is. I don't even know how to show you how tiny this is, but let me just... Here's the master. Let me try to show you. It's a little bit.
And then I've got ones and twos at the front of the office.
Tiny.
Oh, this is much nicer.
Oh.
I definitely like this one. More
than I like the last one. The layout, as far as the floor plan, is pretty similar.
Mm-hmm.
800 square feet versus 1,100. So.
What's an alarm?
The building was built in 1972, so it was the only place where the wiring could go.
I noticed in a lot of apartments I've seen that. My mom said it's common.
My best friend has an apartment where hers is in her master bedroom. Like the dryer.
This one's a little bit bigger. It's still kind of small if you ask me. But it's a little bigger. See the closet?
The only difference between this one and the other one is the plank vinyl flooring. That's where that smell is coming from.
A lot of experience of like going and seeing apartments and houses and stuff like that with my parents, and I don't like the smoke smell. The kitchen, she said, was renovated about a month ago, and it did not look renovated at all. It looks like all they did was like take, you know how you have your little paper granite stuff?
That's what it looked like.
And the oven that didn't look clean. Everything just looked dingy.
Are we going right now?
The walls just looked as if they took the paint.
The closet was
small. There's a lot of old people here. There are a lot of old people. It smells like smoke when you walk inside. It's disgusting.
It's a guy.
I kind of like that.
Oh, shit. We should have went that way. Low key, I kind of like the other ones better. The first ones that we saw.
Yeah, I wasn't with you guys when you saw the first
one. No, the first ones that we saw when we pulled up.
Oh, yeah.
So that's a dub.
The realtor.
I don't support half the people on YouTube.
Decimal too loud. Well, good noise.
Half the people on YouTube. I'm sorry. I support some of the mainstream people.
The apartment was just tiny.
But you know, half the
people. It smelled like
So we're here at a different apartment complex thanks to Matt.
She's gonna like this one a lot more.
I hope I do. It looks nicer. Both. Hope, fingers crossed.
Nice. Oh, this is
crazy. Ooh.
So this is the Claremont. Two bedrooms, two full bathrooms. It's 916 square feet, so it's bigger than the Mariner or the Suffolk. But the Mariner and Suffolk is really nice as well.
This is nice.
All appliances, ice maker, dishwasher, disposal, microwave, all there. Starts about
900.
This is much more spacious.
This is a queen.
It's much more spacious than the last one. I know.
It's probably the same.
Honestly, it feels like the same size.
Feels like your living room, or I'm sorry, your laundry room in the Mariner.
That's what I'm feeling like.
Even this one is low key.
Yeah.
So, what do you guys think?
It's way more spacious than the one we were just at.
Yeah.
But I think they're looking for a little bit more space.
More space?
In terms of the bedrooms.
And the
square footage would have to be more, I believe.
Kind of like one big one.
Oh, now
it's the pool.
Okay.
You thought the leg was the pool?
No, at first I did and then I looked down.
Oh.
And then this is our fitness and business center.
These two.
Living it up.
Yeah.
This is so cute. So we just finished apartment shopping for the day. We're gonna go to some more later this month. But it was fun. I don't really like the first one. The second one was cute though. I like that. Now we're gonna do some shopping.